And that's what happens when you blend a cup.